is the plane you're looking at right there, the very one that they are still frantically searching for right now before the black box stops pinging, possibly within hours.
Yeah.
So obviously we're going to have more on the, quote, curious things, too, that we're now learning. Investigators found on a hard drive belonging to Flight 3. Memorial service is going to be held next week, we've learned, for those three soldiers killed at Fort Hood Wednesday. Specialists.
Now, investigators say an argument preceded the shooting. CNN's Nick Valencia is live there at Fort Hood. Nick, Christy just said three killed, 16 others wounded. What was this argument about?
Yeah, that's really indicative of what
Fort Hood. What are they saying?
Well, you know, some have come to the defense of this.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Going from Nick to Jennifer Gray now.
Yeah.
And find out what's going on with the weather.
Hey,
Xinhua, a Chinese news agency telling us or releasing some information today that their patrol ships spotted or heard a pulse signal in the ocean. So a lot of people wondering if that is the black box from Malaysia Flight 370. Also that objects were spotted by Chinese Air Force planes. However, even family members of the victims apparently are pretty skeptical about this news today.
Yeah, CNN's Pauline Chu is in Beijing with many of the families, and we just got this in from Jack Song, whose sister was on board Flight 370. He says, there's no piece of debris, so how can you find the black box? He does not believe that indeed this frequency that was picked up was indeed the ping. I think we've got the map showing exactly where this was detected near the search areas today, but not only the sound or the ping, there's
right.
also these photographs that were taken, we're told, according to Xinhua, the Chinese state news agency, of these floating objects about now, almost 12 hours ago. So, of course.
But that news about the objects just came down to us within the last 15 or 20 minutes.
Yes.
So we'll see how this continues to develop. And you're going to see it as well with Fred, as she's here with you now to walk you through the afternoon. Hi, Fred.
Hello to you. Good to see you.